Morning, we're going to show you how to install one of our bollards. We've got a timber template and all our marks have been surveyed, so Rob's going to put the board down on top of the survey peg, and that just allows us to pre-drill our holes in the right location. After you've marked the hole, you can take your timber template away, and it's always good to, when you are drilling, to have a vacuum close by so you can suck up all the dust, and that way saves a little bit of work in the long run.